I'm Young Bob. Those of you who know my dad think he's cool, well, I'm way cooler.
Bob, did you take your medicine? 7:30.
Good stuff, but I live by nobody's rules.
What did you say?
I said I love going to school.
Okay, honey.
But anyways, so I'm going to tell y'all some stories. No, not about antiperspirant things, you know. But, back in the days when I used to hang out with the wrong crowd, and I used to be, you know, an African American.
So guys, this one time I kissed a guy. I didn't like it at all. It was terrible. Here you go, man.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude, your eyes are swallowing your face. Oh my wait, those are just your glasses. Those are just your glasses. Here you go, man.
Oh my gosh. Oh, this is great.
Seriously, hear my hair growing right now.
Oh.
This is crazy. Mom.
Oh my gosh. What was that?
This is crazy. Oh my goodness, what's going on? Who's there?
You're so...
Dude, I think that was a dog.
Oh.
What's going on?
Oh my god, that was a dog.
Those were the days when I first tried Gorilla Grass. Man.
Bob! Where's my lotion? Hand check, what are you doing?
Mom! Guys, I gotta go. She always does this. There'll be more in the future.
Mom, why do you always do this to me? That lotion thing was a one-time deal, and you make a big deal out of it.
Is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple couple of guys who were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air." The plane landed and when I came out, there was a dude looked like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it. Yo,